So I thought of something today I haven't thought of in a long time that I used to do as a kid, and it was kind of fun. It's one of those goofy things you learn as a kid. So you take a wide piece of grass, pull it tight between your thumb knuckles, and make kind of like a reed, and make annoying noises with it. So maybe you actually don't want to teach your kids that, but I used to like annoying adults with it, so maybe they will too.